All right, this is Friday, January the 17th, 2014. It's 2:13 p.m. For those of you who want to get yourself a Dixie cup and get ready to spew into. All right, just looking at 311's website here regarding the recycling and trash status. For Thursday's pickup, it says recycling's completed, but yet for garbage it says delays of up to one day. Expect to be completed Friday, January 17th, today. Okay, so that's fine. So what about today being Friday, January 17th? What are we? I guarantee if you look at this later, today or tomorrow, it'll say that they're behind on that as well. That'll be for Saturday. Like, what the hell lately has gone on with these people? You can't blame it on the cold. You can't blame it on the snow. What are you going to blame it on next? It's called incompetence. That's what it's called. How many times this got to go on before someone finally gets rid of these guys? They're no good. It's not working out. But like I said, I don't have trash in my bin anymore. And I won't have any come trash day because mine's hauled away to a secret locale. And it's not my problem.